with him on the floor. He's almost like Deion Sanders. You just put him out there and he just does a little bit of everything for your team to win.